Of work, that if you want to be good in sports, if you want to accomplish something, if you want to get better, you will learn to put in the work. It might hurt temporarily, but in the long run, it's going to pay off. So I found out that, wow, if I strain, if I strive, if I break down my muscles, they're going to grow back stronger. Well, guys, that's true in life. Too many people want to just be comfortable. They're always waiting for one day. One day I'm going to go on a mission trip. One day I'm going to get right with God. One day I'm going to go back to church. One day I'm going to start having a meaningful life. One day I'm going to have a life of significance. James 4:14 pretty much tells us that we're here today and we're gone tomorrow. Guys, we don't know how much time we have, but we do know that we can make it count because we serve a God that loves us so much and He's invested in us and He wants to be a part of our lives, not just for one day, but for this day. So yeah, I want you to pursue your passions, but more than anything, I want you to pursue your purpose of the plan that God has for you. You're never too young, you're never too old, it's never too early, it's never too late. It is this day that you can do something that matters, that you can have a life of significance, of purpose, of meaning. It can start today for you because the God of this universe has a purpose and a plan for you, and He's not waiting for one day. It's starting on this day.